Just then, Grandfather came out. He was angry because Peter had gone into the meadow.
It's a dangerous place. If a wolf should come out of the forest, then what would you do?
Peter paid no attention to his grandfather's words. Boys like Peter aren't afraid of wolves. Grandfather took Peter by the hand, locked the gate, and led him home.